it was a complete package. You know, not unlike player evaluations, you've got a loop, and there's different criteria for each segment of that loop, and when you close it, you know you've got the right answer. It's a process we follow in the draft and free agency and any player acquisition model. And, you know, we started with a very informal interview in Las Vegas. We got much more substantive here, multiple hours in the conference room going over philosophies. We went out on the court. We walked through things on the floor. We followed that up with reference checks and background. And every single person said the same thing. You know, I spoke with every GM that Terry has worked for. I've talked to all the head coaches he's worked for. I talked to everyone from Hall of Fame players like Dirk Nowitzki to role guys like Brian Cardinal, and spoke with guys from the Atlanta Hawks. I spoke with guys from the Milwaukee Bucks, and everybody kept talking about how Terry has a plan. He understands process. He has a long-term outlook for the franchise. He makes guys better. He's easy to work with in terms of, you know, relating to the players and building relationships, which is going to be important because we've got a new roster. You know, and all those things, along with the pedigree of, you know, the last 5 years working with Rick Carlisle. I mean, everybody gets better. You know, I'll be a better GM 5 years from now than I am today. And I think, you know, Terry, even though he had two head coaching stints, is probably would admit he's a better coach today after working with Rick and an assistant like Dwayne Casey. And, you know, winning a championship just instills a supreme confidence, I'm sure, in Terry that he can get it done with us. And like I said, that was kind of the complete package we were looking for. And you know, he walked out of the room, and I'll tell you, it's a little bit like the draft. We've got a pretty diverse staff. You know, Chad and Mike and Joe Cronin and Bill Branch and Rosie. And everybody at some point in the process interviewed Terry. And just like we did with the draft, we came from so many different angles. And when everybody hones in on the same guy as the right candidate, you know you're onto something. And, you know, that was confirmed with, you know, Bert and Sarah met with Terry and Mr. Allen did. And, you know, it ended up becoming that this became a no-brainer once we did our due diligence. The expectation is we get better every day. You know, look, I don't know anybody right now with the number of variables we have because of the youth of the roster and so little data to go on other than basically, you know, Wes and Nick and L.A. and to a certain extent, you know, J.J. I think it's hard to quantify in terms of wins and losses. And it's also hard to quantify what the basement is and what the ceiling is with a roster like this with young guys. But, you know, I think the goal is that it's going to be a process. One of the things that was intriguing about Terry is everything's done with a plan. And we're going to walk into the gym with a plan day one. But I know, you know, job one of that plan is that every single day guys are going to get better. They're going to get better individually and they're going to get better as a unit. And I think if we're a better team and each individual has improved exponentially by the time the season's over, then the season's going to be a success.